Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Mirror's Edge Catalyst. Let's go ahead and fast travel to Plastic's Lair, and start up the Shard Quest. So it's pretty late right now. I got off of work and I came home and I watched baseball till pretty late, so might be a little bit. I'll talk about it here after we get into the quest. Plastic and Dr. Myra have finalized the reflection virus. With it, you will be able to destroy Kruger's reflection project and save Icarus. Dr. M My I think it's is it Mayra or Myra? I think it's Mayra. And million actually I think it's I don't know, it doesn't matter. And millions of other citizens in Glass from emotional enslavement. Can I please learn how to read? Go to Plastic's hideout and pick up the virus. Dr. Mayra and Plastic will know what the next steps are.
I was sleeping.
Whatever keeps him busy.
Is it ready?
Of course it is. Didn't we say so?
There's a console in the main control chamber in the shard. Upload the virus there. It'll permanently corrupt the carrier signal and cause the reflection nanites to go inert.
You just need to get to the top. The rest will take care of itself. More or less.
Simple, right?
Right.
It'll be the greatest run ever.
If I live. Well, there's no time like the present. Any last advice?
Don't die.
What she said.
This is our one chance to nip reflection in the bud. So, come on, girl. Save us all.
All right, let's do this. Surprised no one's talking to me. Yeah, we'll just run to it from here. There's no fast travel point. Oh, but like I was gonna say, I'm a little bit, I don't know, not quiet. I don't know, if I just sound a little bit tired, do you know why? It is 11:52. I have work tomorrow for a while, so that's why I'm gonna just kind of hang out and play.
We've got a train prepped and ready for you, Faith. Head to the Zephyr Transit Hub and get on board somehow.
I'll drive it.
We also disabled the safety override system, so it should be a smooth ride all the way to the Shard.
So I'm just gonna relax here, a little bit of late night recording. Like I said, family's on vacation. I'm all home alone, so I can record at almost midnight and not have to worry about pissing anybody off. That is the one issue with me doing this YouTube channel is just that I have limited opportunities to record by the time I go to school and then come home, and then I don't like to record when people are home because, you know, I feel kind of weird sitting in my room talking to myself. Especially when people are home. Or, like, I can't do it late at night because. Okay. This is it. You have the virus and you know where you need to go, which is to the very top of the tallest building in Glass. What awaits you there remains to be seen. Will Kruger be there? Your sister? Will the virus work? Reflection must be stopped, and you've decided to risk everything to do it. For your friends, for all the employees out there who aren't even aware of the danger it poses, and for Noah.
Of course. According to the latest tally, almost 500,000 employees have already signed up for Reflection. First adopters now number in the tens of thousands. It's a complete success.
It's messing up the grid.
It'll mess a lot of things up if we don't stop it. Not the least the hosts themselves. Once Kruger starts experimenting with the emotional influence parameters on a mass scale, all bets are off.
Sort of a pity we won't get to see it.
No, it's not plastic. Glass is just the testing bed. If Reflection is successful here, the conglomerate will make it mandatory for all employees in Cascadia. It will eradicate what little personal freedom there is left.
There it is.
We can see you, Faith.
What Plastic is saying is that she's managed to access a bunch of news drones.
We'll be able to follow you all the way up. And I can use them to hack services in the building. Elevators and stuff.
Looks like they're evacuating.
Only a few. They still seem to think that the damage can be repaired. Stay on the move, Faith, but watch out for damaged areas.
Oh, shit! So I'm assuming I want to stay on the red. I was thinking red, but in this game the red is, you know, the objective. I was thinking red, don't walk on those areas. That's me being tired. Oh, God. Oh, God. This looks like the right way. Oh, shit. Okay, I gotta go this way. Alright, we're good.
There. Going up. And here we go.
So now they know I'm here.
They were already at high alert following the bombing. They'd shoot at anything.
What can I expect at the top?
Expect the control chamber to have some sort of security in place. We've been unable to find its parameters, so you should assume the worst.
Wish I could be there with you. Figured I'd drop in on the party. Glad to see you're doing good. I can't wait to get Reflection out of my body.
It doesn't work like that, Icarus. The virus will corrupt the carrier signal, which will disable the nanites, but they will still remain inside you.
It's chilly up here.
That's due to the change in air density. I just looked it up. Oxygen content will go down as well, but that's not a serious problem below 18,000 feet. And you won't go that high.
What if they shut down the Reflection carrier signal before I get there?
From what we can see, they still expect the building to remain intact. Some have evacuated, but many remain.
They're stupid.
Oh, we might be wrong, Plastic.
Not a chance. I've done the calculations twice.
Plastic, have you ever been wrong?
No.
Oh, he hit me.
You need your mag to continue upward. See if you can find an attachment point somewhere.
Oh, that's a big fan.
You should be able to ride one of the blades out, Faith. Use the mag to attach to it and just...
Alright. Now where the hell do I let go at?
This is great!
Oh, shit!
I've reached the top.
Got more guys here.
You can go through one of the fans, Faith. I'll shut it down.
Alright, well, hurry up.
Yeah. Hurry. Their firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, and she's even more stupid than Kuma.
What?
I lost a drone. You must have hit my solid debris. This section is not stable, Faith. Must have dropped where you are, Faith. You might not.
I don't know what I'm okay, that's not obviously what I was supposed to do. What was I supposed to do there? There was nothing showing me, there was no runner vision there.
Their firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, and she's even more stupid than Kuma. Damn it!
What?
I lost a drone. debris. This section is not stable, Faith. Plus, I'm dropping where you are, Faith. You might not be going as...
Okay, so essentially what Plastic is saying is I'm on my own. With all these flashing lights, like... This is enough. Stop with the flash- Holy fucking shit! What was I supposed to do there?
Their firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, and she's even more stupid than Kuma. Damn it!
What?
I want to explode. It must have been hit by falling debris. This section is not stable, Faith.
Okay, there we go. I can see it coming. Need to wait till it passes. Is this right, or do I still need to go up? I need to go over here. This is really confusing. Okay. So this one. Over to this one. Okay, now I gotta go into. No! No! Oh my god! That was so clutch! No, get off of that. Hold on. Okay, I don't have any upgrade points. I wanted to see if I did. I can't believe I clutched that out. Whoa.
I've reached some sort of atrium.
Great. There's an elevator on the other side.
Okay. Alright.
I've never seen this many trees before. It's beautiful here.
Most employees don't know it. But fresh water is fast becoming a valued commodity in Cascadia.
That's too bad. The rest of the city could use a bit more of this.
Use the vent at the top. We'll lose contact for a bit again, Faith. This shield...
Alright, great. I can't hear them anymore. There's not a floor. I was right. I was like, is there a floor? How the hell do you get out of the... There's gotta be something to grab on. You can't jump out of the vent like a normal human being could. Like, you could put your feet on the edge and push off, but you can't do it in a video game, obviously, because that doesn't make any sense. So how... Like, look, what am I supposed to do here? Runner's vision is completely useless. It's not a help at all. Like, I can't run here and jump out. Eh! Like, I can't jump. So where the heck do I go? I don't see it, dude. Can you? Okay, there we go. Okay, I grabbed onto the edge. Yeah, there we go! Got it. I'm just gonna try to do this quickly and avoid all the falling debris. Oh god! Okay, hold on. I'm still alive here. Gotta go with this one. Actually hard to tell where stuff is falling sometimes. Where am I going from here? There we go.
I'm through. There's some serious wreckage here.
Oh, crap. Crazy. It's kind of a little trippy. It's a hell of a climb up. I don't even think we're close to the top yet. Might be like an hour-long final episode. Oh crap, I almost just ran off the edge there. Careful. Or do I just need to outrun this? I don't know where I'm supposed to go from here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, make the jump! Okay, this is a long haul up, which is beautiful. Oh, you have got to be shitting me. What the hell? We've taken the leap of faith to grab a- Oh my god.
Kuma wants you to be careful, Faith.
Hey, you guys. Whoa. There's a huge hole in the wall here.
The explosion tore off one of the rotor blades. You might need the mag to keep going.
Oh my god. Get up. I can't get up. What the shit, dude? I can't get up. There we go. Holy sh-
You're getting close, Faith. Plastic is trying to open the elevator doors for you, but see if you can find another route in the meantime.
Is that a question about it?
Oh, good. Runner's vision is offline, so.
Oh, whoa. Plastic! I need those doors open!
No!
Now!
Oh! Fuck.
There's K-Sec everywhere!
I said I was doing my best!
Oh, what the hell am I supposed to do here?
There! They're open!
I just gotta go! Gotta go! Gotta go! And I missed the jump! I jumped too far right. Well, that was great. Thank you. Alright. Back to climbing up elevators. I'm sick of these linear jumps with blinking lights! How the hell did I miss that? Come on, man. Please. I hate these blinking lights. I almost missed that jump again. These lights are gonna give me a headache. What the f- I went in between the bar and the wall! How does that happen? Wow! Dude! I just got totally BS'd. I went through the wall, like I went through that gap. How does that even happen? I went through the freaking gap in between the bar and the wall. I didn't know that was a thing. Nah, he's gonna be up here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go from here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go from here. What the hell? Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay.
I've reached the top. What a view up here.
That's it, I give in. You are the better runner, Faith.
You're still ignorant. Faith, the console you want is in the command center just below you.
I'm here. There's a console here.
That's it. Connect the Omnistat drive and the virus will do the rest. And you should probably expect some guards to show up any minute.
I'm assuming there's Kruger, yep.
As I suspected. What do you hope to accomplish here?
I'm giving people the right to decide things for themselves.
Oh, Faith, hasn't it ever occurred to you that people might want reflection?
They just want the pretty lie you're giving them, not the ugly truth.
Oh, yes, the truth is always ugly, isn't it? As you should know. It's your mother's work that you intend to wreck, after all.
She never wanted this. You perverted everything she ever stood for.
What do you know of her reasons? You were a child. You're still a child. Wantingly destroying everything around you. I promised your sister that I would capture you alive. Submit, and you won't be harmed.
Never.
Oh boy, like I'm scared of these two. Come and get it. Oh, you dick monkey. Come get it, boy. Oh, you little SOB. Oh, shit. I think the best move is to not kick them straight on, because then they get the kind of return kick. Oh. You thought you were slick. Oh, shit. I wanted the... No. Son of a bitch. Damn it. That's not what I wanted to have happen. There we go, that's what I wanted to have happen. Bitch. Ah, oh, you little shit. Yeah. Oh, you lucky SOB. No! No, no! Back up, back up, back up. Oh! That was a nice attempt. Damn it. That was a bad move on my part. Hit the wrong button. What the? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm not dead yet. Oh come on, man! Oh shit! There we go, bitch!
Should have had you killed with your leech parents.
You've lost, Kruger. Your control ends here.
Reflection is not about control. It's about survival.
For you and the other families, maybe. It's time you all withered and died.
No, I wanted to personally kick his ass, not this.
By destroying Reflection, you're dooming your dear sister as well.
I'm setting her free.
Hardly. Isabel has a chronic lung condition. With Reflection, we've managed to keep it at bay. Destroy
You're
it!
You're lying.
Am I? Am I lying? You almost managed to kill her once. Why not just go finish the
Stay
job?
Back!
Everyone around you dies, Faith. Did it ever occur to you that maybe you're the one to blame?
You killed my family! You killed my friends! And you killed Noah.
Yeah, let's beat his ass.
What the hell are you waiting for? Stop that thing and kill her!
Cat!
We couldn't have punched him and knocked him out? I don't know where I am. Wait, what the hell? Oh, okay, there we go. I was like, where am I?
Cat, stop!
God, she's Cat, slow. I sat in there forever.
Talk to me.
Okay, what on earth? She is certified insane for jumping off of that.
Cat! Stop it! I hate you! My name is Isabel!
See, why can't the combat in this game be like this? Instead, I strafe around in a circle.
And my sister. I have no sister. You left me! Cat! He said you died in the riots, with Mom and Dad. I cried for months, and then I convinced myself that you never existed. It was the only way. He killed our parents. I saw it, and he's killed hundreds more for the sake of Reflection.
Isabel, come, we're leaving.
You don't have to do what he says, Cat. You are your own person.
This has gone on long enough! Fire!
No, no, no! Don't understand. I have to.
And that's how it all went down. I wish I could say everything changed. That the employees rose up in disgust over reflection and overthrew the conglomerate. But there was no mass uprising. No riots on the streets. Krugersek remained in control. Life went on as before. Or almost. Because something had changed. We'd started something. Something we intend to finish.
You knew they couldn't end it off. You know, they couldn't give it a nice crisp ending because they had to make another Mirror's Edge game. So they had to keep going. And literally, they could keep going with this for eternity, really. Which I like. I did like this game. On the fence if I want to throw it into the game collection. I've gotten a little bit more liberal with keeping games and adding them to the collection. When I was younger and I didn't have like a steady job, I had to sell games just to continue playing all the new releases. Now that I have a job and I get paid a steady amount and all of that good junk, I don't have to sell as many games, so my game collection, it grows. I'm still going back and buying up old games that I should have never sold, but I did. Still a lot more games I need to go back and buy. There's probably like a couple hundred, like $400 or $500 worth of games from old systems that I had to sell back in the day that I'm still working to regain. There's a couple of PlayStation 2 games that I really wanted to get back that I loved when I was a kid. Like, I'm big with nostalgia with games, with video games. Like, I just love collecting and having the games that I really enjoyed playing and that I loved. And I just can't remember the name of them for the life of me. I just can't remember them. Like, I remember the games, I remember how they played and all that different stuff. I just don't remember the names. And it kills me every time I think about it, because I'm like, why can I not remember the names of these stupid games? But this game was really fun. I really enjoyed it. It was recent games that we played on the channel, it was 20 times better than Homefront. What other games that we recently play on the channel? I personally love The Witcher, so it's not better than the new DLC for that, but it's just as fun. I did love this. I the longer I played it, the more I enjoyed it. There were some stupid BS parts, like when I went in between the bar and the wall. Like, how is that even, how does that happen? How does the game allow that to happen? But, you know, it's on par with Overwatch. If Overwatch had a single-player campaign or something single-player that you could, something that you could run through with each character or something like that, it would add a lot to that game, but it's a multiplayer game. I get it. It's the competition with Battleborn. Like, I understand it. Not as good as Dark Souls 3, because I love Dark Souls 3. I'm trying to think of anything else that... What are the other games that I have recently played? Oh, Quantum Break. I think I enjoyed this more than Quantum Break. I did love Quantum Break, but I think I enjoyed this more. Speaking of that, I will be going back and finishing that Quantum Break playthrough. I bet you guys never thought that was going to happen. But it is. I'm going back to finish that up here eventually. Can't even think. What were the other games? Let me go look at my channel. Because I think my channel will have the most recent things that are playthroughs that I've been doing. It's like Homefront only. I guess it's Homefront and Dark Souls. I guess I've been doing a lot of Dark Souls playthroughs, Dark Souls 3, but it was better than Homefront by a long shot. I feel like there was a game that came... Oh, Doom! I like this more than Doom. I think that was it. I think it was Doom and Homefront, but I like this more than Doom and Homefront. I really enjoyed this game. I joined it more and more as it went on, and as it went more specific and got more into it.
Joanna Kruger, CEO of Kruger Holdings, today announced the successor to Gabriel Kruger had a Kruger sack and missing since the terrible events in Glass recently. Kruger will be superseded by his daughter, Ismail, who, while still mourning her...
Well, I have to go. Your sister's the new head of Kruger sack. Interesting. Plastic made a breakthrough with Kuma. I'm off.
I am sure glad to be rid of that crap. That's one I owe you forever, Faith. So, what are you gonna do next?
I'm gonna run.
Oh, you can't give me... You can't give me that cheesy shit at the end of the day. No, that was too cheesy. Blood is sicker than everything. Defeat Kruger. That was too cheesy. Come on, man. You can't hit me with that cheesy stuff. Okay, but we do have a level up here, so I can max out movement. There's movement maxed out. All I have left is combat. That's a lot of stuff to still max out there. There is some stuff left on the map. I guess we may come back and do. I don't know. There's the Birdman, and then there's some plastic stuff over here, I think. Oh, no, that's Beatrix Block. And that's plastic. I don't know if we'll come back and do that. Maybe we will. There's a speedrunner kit in here somewhere. Hold up. Can't believe I only got 15 Gs for beating this game. That's the basic kit. Combat runner kit. Is this the speed runner kit? Yes, runner kit contained items you can use to customize your runner. Okay, there we go. I wasn't closing. Before we go, let's take one quick look at the achievements. There we go. What percentage did I end with? It can't be that high. Maybe 300? What the heck are the rest of the achievements in this game? There wasn't a difficulty setting, not that I noticed. Oh, I actually got 410 out of 1,000. Actually, more than I thought. Okay, is it going to let me look at the achievements for this? Alright, what other... Wow, purchase all face upgrades is 70 Gs. All the plastics missions is 15. All side missions and rezoning. All the side missions overall. All the side missions in downtown. Deliver 10 packages. Collect every grid leak. That's a task right there. Security hubs. 10 dashes. Find every secret bag hidden in Glass. Easy springboard, wall climb, turn, jump, coil, skill, roll. How do you coil? I know how to springboard, wall climb, turn, jump, and skill roll. I don't know how to coil. Shift, wall run, jump, coil, skill roll, shift. Okay, we might have to look up videos for these and do them in a... I don't know. Complete a user-created time trial. There's more of these. Vault slide, jump, wall climb, turn, jump, wall run, turn, jump, skill roll. My god. A good Cascadian follows the rules. Law-abiding citizen. Who knows? Maybe we'll come back to that. I'm not promising anything. There's a chance that we don't come back to it. So, that's going to do it. What the hell? Is it opening now? But that's going to do it for this playthrough for now. I'm going to end it off as if we're not going to come back to it. But there's a chance that we will. Or I might just do it in my own free time. Because I've decided I am going to keep this game is getting added to the collection. We may end up playing the original Mirror's Edge. I actually have never played it on my profile, but somehow, you know, I've played like so many games on this point. Like, I have 150 Gs, and I could have way more. I've got like 500 games played, I think, on Xbox and Xbox One combined. I don't 100% every game I play. Just play through the games, have fun. Like, I love a gamer score, and I go for gamer score and all that different stuff, but I'm not spending hours and hours on one game just to get it to 1,000. Like, I play the game, I do my stuff, and I get done with games. I don't, like, linger and play games forever just to max them like some people do. Like, I'm proud of my 150 Gs, but obviously I know, you know, if I didn't play, I've got, like, a ton of time playing Call of Duty and, like, Gears of War and stuff like that. Stuff that doesn't reward you gamers for Gears does, I guess, for playing a ton of multiplayer, but Call of Duty doesn't. That's not gamer score. That doesn't give me any gamer score for getting high level in that. Halo 3, obviously logged a bunch of time in that. I have a bunch of time logged in multiplayer games where achievements just don't really happen. So that's kind of the gist of why my gamer score is what it is and all of that stuff. But that's going to do it for this playthrough, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and check back for the next playthrough that I'll be doing. So I'll catch you all then. Peace out.